Shattered Bridge. Oh, this sounds bossy. This is like the final showdown and such, right? What was this called? Shattered Bridge? Yeah, Shattered Bridge. Alright. Like, did I spell bridge wrong like an idiot? Did that really just happen? Fortunately, no it didn't. I'm being pushed by something. Holy crap. Oh no! Pincer attacked! It's windy out there, and I'm getting pushed around a lot. Damn it. You know what? Oh, do I not have my wings? That's dumb. Okay. Yeah. What? Hmm. I mean, there's only like one run speed game. No, that's annoying as hell. so stupid. Stop it. Ugh. Because you're constantly being pushed, right? The hell. These are exactly the same. I don't understand, game. I wish I had my damn wings, but it doesn't let you, it doesn't let me take my wings from thing to thing, but sure. All right. Yep. Come on. You're literally running in a straight line. Stop it. You have to go at an angle? Is that the key? I ain't dealing with that. That's dumb. GM. Alright. Oh. We can go through the window. Or we can go through the door. Not gonna spend 5 hours running across the damn thing. I won't do it. I refuse. That's backwards. Alright, I don't think I went through this one. Nope. Invincibility ring, heck yeah. Oh no! Ow. Sure, game. Whatever. What? Well, now I'm stuck here. I guess I missed the stairs. Okay. I missed a yellow key somewhere. Get up there. You getting me right now? I don't know how to drop this one.
Oh,
That's a secret? How is the exit a secret? Okay, guys. Okay. Okay. Pick that up? No, it says they're supposed to be. Once across the bridge, note the wings of wrath on the ledge to your right. A ledge to your right. This is where you need to get to reach. Here on the rightmost moving, head down the top corridor. This leads you around to where their wings are. We ran all up and down here and didn't see any wings, right? That just opened. How did that open? I just ran in here, hit that thing, I ran back. Okay. Jump off the ledge. I don't. Oh, I heard it. It just opened for some reason. I had to do it multiple times. Sure. Dumb. Alright, whatever. I like just not hitting these guys? What the hell? Just do it. Thank you. There you go. Oh, that was dumb. Oh well. There were no rowings there. Otherwise I'd have just flown over there. Whatever. He thought you would return to your own world after Dispiril died, but his final act banished you to his own plane. Here you entered the shattered remnants of lands conquered by Dispiril. You defeated the last guardians of these lands, but now you stand before the gates to Dispiril's stronghold. Until this moment, you had no doubt about your ability to face anything you might encounter. But beyond this portal lies the very heart of evil, which invaded your world. Dispiril might be dead, but the pit where he was spawned remains. Now you must enter the pit in the hopes of finding a way out. And somewhere in the darkest corner of Dispiril's Disney, his personal bodyguards await your arrival. Dun dun dun!